So in this video, we'll look at how to create Python algorithm for printing simple pyramid pattern. So this is one of the common assignment you will find during your programming training. So you can create the pyramid in any programming language like C, C++, Java, Python. Now the question is that why we do this exercise? So in simple terms, I would say it gives you a very good understanding of how looping works in programming language. So now let's understand this pattern. So I have this pattern. So in this pattern, it consists of row and column. So for generating row and columns, you need two loops. So one will be the outer loop and second will be the inner loop. So using outer loop, you will create your rows, and using the inner loop, you will create your columns. So this is my spider editor, and I have this program open. So first I say save as, and I will say save somewhere in desktop. Inside that I will say simple.py. So this is my Python script. So first what we have to have is, first we have to give the, you know, how many rows we want to generate. So I define that as a variable index, and I say 5. Now what we need is, we need a index for looping. So looping index, I will say loop index, and I will say start from 0. So here for looping, we'll use a while loop. On I have seen lots of example on internet, and most of are implemented using for loop. So here we'll use a while loop. So you will get some better understanding how you can implement the same example using while loop. So I say while, and what I have to say is loop index less than index. So and so I will have a 5 rows, and I say print, then say star. Then what I have to do, I have to increment my loop index. So I say plus equal 1. So this is our program which will create the rows. So let's run this. So yeah, here I have this 5 rows. Now let's move to the next one, how we'll generate our columns. So for that I will take another loop and say while. So for that probably I have to create the index. So I will say sub loop index, I'll say 1 equal to 0, so it will start from 0, and I will say sub loop index less than equal to loop index. Then I say print, then say star. Then again, what I have to do, I have to increment my sub loop. So increment by 1. So now let's save and execute this program. So now what is happening, my all start coming in the new line. So the problem is that in the Python, when you say print, by default it adds some new lines. So first what I have to do, I have to comment out this. So I say comment out this, and here probably what I have to say, and equal to none. So it will not add a new line to the this print statement. Now save this and execute this. So what I have is I have everything in the one line. Now probably after this loop I have to say print and say nothing, so it will add the new line after each row. See, now you see 1 2 3 4 5. So this is how you can generate this the simple pyramid pattern in Python. So now let's move to the next example. So in the next example, what we gonna do is we gonna print this pattern. So if we understand this pattern, so this pattern is consist of four pattern. So it has a first this pyramid pattern, then after that it inside this inner it has a two pyramid which has a space as a character, and the fourth one which is nothing but the same as the first one, but it is in reverse order. So what we have to have a for loop, for while loop. So let's try to implement this. So first we already have this first, so after this, so we already have one pattern. Now what we want is we have to have another pattern which index start from the max value. So for that I will say sub loop index 2. So I will take the 2 and I will say index minus loop index. So what will happen, loop is nothing but my the value equal to 5. So I say 5 minus loop index. So loop index is nothing but in the first loop it will be 0, so it will give me a 5. Now I say while, and I say sub loop, and I take the 2, and probably for this one I will say greater than 1, and I say print, and I say star, and yeah, again have to put that and equal to none. Then yeah, have to increase, I mean now here what I have to do, I have to decrease this sub loop index 2 by 1. So I say sub loop index 2, hold on, sub loop index 2 minus 1. So now let's print this and see how it works. So I have something like this. Instead I will put the dollar, so it will give me some visibility. See, now you see that this, it's generated two parts. So now let's execute with the dollar. So I have a two part of this loop. Now what I have to have is this third part. So I copy the same thing, the second one, and I need the same functionality as the second one. So I will rename this variable. I think I don't need to change any logic. So let's run this. So this is what we get it. Now what I need the the fourth one. So fourth one is same like the first one. So I copy the first one. So let's copy the first one, and here I say 4. Again I say 4. Again I say 4. So it's look like, yeah, our loop is completed. Now let's execute this. See, This look fine. So now let's replace this dollar sign with the space and see how pattern looks like. So I save it and execute it. See, now our second pattern is ready. So yeah, so this is how you can, you know, create some simple pattern in the Python. So that way you will get some understanding about the looping in the Python. And yeah, that's all for this video. Hope you enjoy this video and got some good understanding about looping in the Python. And thank you for watching this video.